Mark Franco on the bass guitar. There he is.